Well, I think at its base, Core Connections is about understanding the culture and climate that exists within an educational system. Oftentimes, we don't pay any attention to that culture and climate. We're too busy getting done the work of education, the work of schooling. So at its core, Core Connections is really about assessing and being analytic about what the culture and climate is in an educational system.
And it turns out that connectedness and those social networks are key to spreading those good ideas to maximize impact. And so from a leadership perspective, creating a culture of collaboration and connectedness is essential not only to promote trust, but also to spread good ideas that help our kids.
In my work, I'm not really interested in doing these one and done kinds of relationships. I'm really interested in creating deep relationships that are built in trust, that are founded in opportunities for people to interact with one another, and then allow us to be vulnerable with one another. But I think some other really core elements that we measure that are really distinct for the Core Connections have to do with our direct focus around students. At the end of the day, our work is about building student-centered learning systems. And unless we can do that in our work, we're never going to make the progress forward. And that's what makes our instrument really different.
And so for me as a superintendent, having this kind of information has really advanced our efforts and enabled rapid success in ways that I wouldn't have imagined at the beginning of the process.
And importantly, what it does is provide information and data back into systems to really help them make good decisions around their culture and climate, to really grow their team, to really be much more powerful and purpose-driven in their work.
And you get data that's really actionable, that leads to meaningful improvements. And having a trusted partner accelerates the progress of the organization and helps us to do what we're trying to do, which is really serve our kids.